Due to weather, the Missouri Valley Community School District will be closed on Monday, January 22nd.
Oh, I got the message you're waiting for. The one that keeps you from going out your front door. All through Mo Valley and in your home. Students are waiting patiently by telephones, cause they want that sweet notification of a Missouri Valley snow day, so they can spend their isolation with Xbox. Ooh, even little ones will cheer when they hear no elementary, so they can build their pretend houses with their blocks. Because of the ice and blowing snow, Monday Missouri Valley schools are closed. So students, you can just stay indoors and enjoy the snow day. Monday, Missouri Valley schools are closed, closed, closed. Students, please don't spend all day hanging out on those phones, phones, phones.
Come on.
Teachers, you do what you want, because I'm telling you that Missouri Valley schools are going to be closed on Monday,
January 22nd.